Prophet Muhammad never tell them to go out and fight anyone. Never. But he said that if you die for the just cause to protect the true Dharma, then you go straight to heaven. That's correct. If you happen to die, he didn't mean you go out and die and then you go to heaven. Or go out and even kill others and then you die and then you go to heaven. It's not like that. That's a quite misunderstanding of a real gentle, loving, compassionate master. You see, just like many people who just cling to the past teaching of the master, Yeah, just a one or two sentence. They don't even read the whole story or the whole Bible or the whole sutra even. Just one or two sentence and keep arguing all the time.
I learned so much from you just now because I came from a Muslim family.
Yes.
And for the longest time, I didn't know Ramadan was the birthday of Rama.
Dan means birthday.
And we have 40 days of fasting, right? And we eat at night. And we eat nothing during the day, all day long. I didn't know that. And I think the important thing that you just taught us is the misinterpretation, because I came from a family that didn't like Hinduism.
Yeah.
And so for them, they think Ramadan cannot be associated with a Hindu god, which they think Rama was.
Right.
So that's so true about the misinterpretation. All my life I thought that, until this moment.
Oh,
now I learn. Now I know it's not.
I'm glad that I answered your question unknowingly. I'm just telling this Muslim, you know. He looked like a Muslim, you know. Yeah, that guy there. Yeah. So I just tell him, you know. And luckily, by the way, you understood. It is possible that Prophet Muhammad learned with Rama, the master, you see, at that time. Because many masters went to India and learned from there. I also went to India to take the key. Jesus also went there during the missing 13-year gap in his life. Yes. Later they have proven it somewhere in the other book that he has gone to India and learned. Okay? But never mind. Even if you don't understand, it's okay too. Yes, yes, yes. It just know that I don't teach anything different from Prophet Muhammad. And I don't ever teach you anything extreme, anything harmful to yourself or anybody. And that should be sufficient also. There is so much to explain from the past master, I would never be finished. It's just, by the way, now and again, if we have a chance, then I tell you. Many things we misunderstand because we were not there. Number one, number two, we are not his level. We don't understand what he's doing. You see, he listened to the sound, he go into the cave, and the angel Gabriel come to him. You know that, you know, he sit there and listen to the sound. Of course he see vision and all that. Same Mary Master. You see, during the time of Prophet Muhammad, of course, he was such a humble master, So he would just celebrate his master birthday. Since he learned in India, he would not stay in India, but he come home, maybe as his master behest, to go home and spread the teaching and teach his brothers and sisters.